Here we go. Starting it off again. Let's play us some Dragon Warrior 2 here. Let me get my dashboard set up. View dashboard. Let's hope we don't have another slowdown like last time though. Remember that? That was pretty crazy. Nope, not. Sure. Is this where we were last time? Let's check the world map, shall we? Let's see. Okay, so we're like south of Alefgard here. Swing up this away. There's like a poison swamp here. There's that shrine. Let's see what's up there. Let's get our bearings a little bit, because I think I know where we're at. Let's just see what we're looking at. I think this is where that Lodo... Yep. Okay, I know where we're at. I got our bearings again. Sorry, I was playing Dragon Warrior 3 all afternoon, so now I'm a little turned about what I'm doing. Oh boy, is that going to be fun to play. That's going to take a while. I was thinking this game was taking us a while. That game going to take us a while. But it's fun so far. It's fun setup. I'll be happy to play through it again. Try a different setup of allies. Since it's kind of like a more robust job system in it. Hey, good job, Sarah. Promote it. Alrighty. Thank you for checking. Let's kill off these phantoms. Forgot we already got the Lodo sword. What are we gonna do with that? Doesn't it feel a little early in the game to get it? Unless this game's just quicker than I imagined, than I remembered. Yeah, I think that's the best. Get rid of that Medusa quick as possible. This stream brought to you loosely by Yoohoo. Come on. I have no affiliation with Yoohoo. I wish. For Yoohoo for life, don't even give me a paycheck. I'm that dumb. Just give me that free Yoohoo, dog. Alright, what's over here? What are we gonna find? What are we gonna find? What are we gonna find walking over here? Nothing good, I bet. But it's okay. I'm just getting that sweet, sweet XP right now, baby. See, the problem really is, I forget where I'm at. I know I'm supposed to be going to an island near where Mercado used to be. And there I will find an item I need. A seal. Acting like they're a problem for me. Ain't no problem. No problem. I like it better when the gremlins become my friends. Isn't that a better feel? Item. Jury. I wish you could just, like, use the world map, like, by pressing select or something. Wouldn't that be nice? Here, I gotta get my old man eyes in up on the screen, see what I'm looking at here. See, I think it's that island right there to the west of me. I'm betting that's Mercado, or wherever I need to be going. So let's get back to the boat. Let's get back to the boat. Get back on the boat! You know what? Y'all used to scare me. Not no more. I've lived enough of my life in fear. Fear of the baboon. Fight the gremlin. Fight the megaboon. Fight the megababoon. Oh my god, one hit from me is not enough for a gremlin. Oof. Gotta play smart. Take him out. Take him out. Take him out. Heal up. Be a bit better. Alright, everybody. Paul, what do you want to cast for me here? How about some heal on me? I should have done heal more. I'm a dummy. That's okay. I didn't want, like, a full heal anyways. Conserve that. Conserve that MP a little bit. You know what I mean? Because you never know when you're going to need it. Especially when you have no clue where you're going. How much gold do we got? We got 10 grand! Woo! We in the money! Can't wait to find the next town with stronger equipment for my folks. Because good golly, they're gonna get it. Okay, no, see, because this is the same place as before. Alright, Jerry, take out the Saber Tiger. Paul, you can take out that smoke. And you can definitely handle a Wizdrak, of course, of course. Ooh, look at that defense down. We don't like that. Took care of it. And got a tidy little XP out of it. Okay, let's get back on the boat. Back on the boat. Let's keep sailing this way. Okay, if I see that, no, don't care. Because that's the guy's castle. How about we go this way? See where it takes us. Takes us nowhere! Let's kill off these sea slugs with Jury and let the rest of them handle them jellyfish. Sounds like a good plan, right, fellas? Until everybody goes to sleep. Then it's not such a good plan, right? Ooh, they're weak. Weak! Now you're dead. Nice job, Paul. Becoming an upstanding citizen. Hey, I want to thank you for the follow there, Sean Davey. Appreciate you. That's great. Great! Maybe we do go in here. Let's check the map. When in doubt, look at the map. Okay. See, because, like, Mercado used to be, like, a little bit to my west here. If my memory serves of the game we were playing 2 weeks ago. It was like right over here. But you see, when I go up in there, that's where that shrine dealie is. Is it not? Is it not? Am I crazy? I like to think I'm not. Let's just sail around it. What's the worst that could happen if you just sail all the way around it? Hey, you know, where do you think the early Pokemon RPG look got its looks from? You know what I mean? Alright, so we need to go up here a little north. Hey there, how are you doing? Appreciate y'all stopping by. We got us some Game Boy goodness going here. Some old Dragon Warrior 2, but I mean, you can call it Dragon Quest 2. I thought this looked fantastic on the Game Boy. Started playing number 3 today on my Game Boy, and looks leagues better. Animated sprites and everything. The monsters move when they attack, like Pokemon Crystal. Alright, I'm looking for some water up here that shimmers. I got old man eyes. I'm looking. I just keep going north. We'll find it eventually. And if not, hey, we just get stronger killing the enemies up here, right? You know what I mean? Hey, tomorrow night on the stream, we got Pokemon the Card Game coming up. That also came in the mail today, so I can now stream a play of that. I'll probably get it started first, though, to get us through the tutorial, so nobody has to sit through that. Unfortunately, the copy I received in the mail needs a new battery so I can actually save it, so it'll be my first playthrough of that game since I was, like, 10? 12? So look forward to that. Now, do we got anything shimmering up here? Just kill these sea slugs, you know? I think they're the ones that could put us to sleep. Gotta love that Dragon Warrior music. Bum bum bum. 420 gold, bruh! Now, we may have gone way over. Oh well, if we don't find the shimmer, that's fine. So, if we go in, we'll hit Tentacle Castle, which is good, but not where we need to go. So we're gonna go around the continent, and we're gonna look for this island. That in last episode, Draco Lord's great-grandson let us know about. You wouldn't think he'd be so helpful of the descendants of the people that killed his, you know, great-granddaddy. But he gave us some pertinent information about us having to find some seals, 5 seals, and that will give us the power to defeat the evil Hargon and avenge our princess companion's father and kingdom, and stop evil as we know it from reigning once again. Let's just go crazy with this Infernos now. Let's just, like, wipe out some of these enemies. We're getting some good experience out of it. Ooh, leapt out of harm's way twice in a row. You can't ask for better luck. keep it sailing. Just check that world map again. I hate looking at it, I can't see it. I couldn't imagine looking at it on the Game Boy Color screen again. Without a backlight. Alright. There's like an island like straight south. Let's sail all the way down there and see if by the off chance this is the island he was talking about. I doubt it. But we can hope. Take me a sip here. Okie dokie, let's fight away. Gotta love that battle, too. Not as good as the underground music, but still fantastic. Well, here's a tower. It's an island to the south. There's a soldier off run. What's he gotta say? I have no idea where you may have heard about them, but are you trying to find the five seals too? Of course, dummy. They're not objects, they are markings of the soul. Sounds very, Ultima? What was that series, Ultima? You're like the Jesus of that world? You had to go around and get the marks of, wisdom or whatever it was called? Maybe that's one we'll get for the Game Boy Color, the Ultima port. That'd be fun. Let's power through all this Dragon Quest craze we got going on. Ooh, that tower music. Can you all feel it? Do you all love it? I certainly do. Let's explore around the outside. Let's be very thorough with our search of this. We don't want to hear about something later where we're like, oh, we gotta go back to that tower. Nobody likes retracing. Ooh, look at them mummies. I'm gonna beat them to death. Jury can take out the enchanter. Let's put the other two on the mummy men. Hey, they're able to take out one together. That's always nice. But I guess neither of them are wielding a mystical blade forged for your ancestor. You know what I mean? Yeah, know what I mean? Just keep boogieing through here. Let's see what I got. Ooh, a saber tiger, a mummy, and an enchanter. Let's take out the mummy or the enchanter. Let's put him on the saber tiger. Let's put her on the mummy man. Looks like I made the right choices here. Ooh, Sarah needs some help. We do not want her to die. If she dies, we will be upset. So let's just have Paul hit her with that heal. You know what I mean? Actually, Paul, why don't you just hit some heals all around? Make everybody feel good. Ooh, another fight already. Came to the wrong neighborhood, fool. Get stomped. Ooh, now my guts all stomped out. Somebody call the police. Not for you, Mr. Phantom. You stay on the ground. Ooh, we want to take out these Gorgons. Fast AF, I feel like. I did not trust them. Come Come on, one hit KO. Yeah. Yeah! Like the kid at the end of Free Willy. Sorry to use you so soon again, Paul, but Sarah just cannot keep her shit together. What happens if we go this way? What we got down here? More broken walls. Oh no. More Gorgons, though. Hit him with that Infernos. All attacked. Infernos away. Jury attack. Goody, goody. I don't know why, I just feel like those Gorgons are pretty nasty if you let them sit there. I don't want to end up, falling prey. Well, we gotta run this way. We're being thorough. We're checking these floors. We're looking for chests. We're looking for items. And hey, if we lose too much health, we save just enough MP to get the hell out of the castle and get back to Tantagel. We'll heal up, we'll come right back, and just blow through the floors we've already explored, you know what I mean? Ain't no biggie, ain't no issue. Kill them up. We scared of these tigers? I don't think we're scared of these tigers. I think them tigers are scared of us. Alright, Sarah, time for you to earn your keep. Thank you! Thank you! Whoa, what is happening? More saber tigers. Taking them out. Hey. Oof. Dead end. Oh no. Like zoinks. Yeah. Take him out. Good job, team. I want to see some more level ups out of y'all. Alright, what do we got here? We got them Gorgons. I just saw him take out them Gorgons. Oof. Ah, see. That's why you don't want them there. I'll put you in that daze. And you done for. See, you can't hit nothing. Let's try to get him. Alright, we got one. Good job, Paul. Proud of you.
I'm proud of you, boy.
Sarah, you gotta use that heal more again on us. Sorry. Sorry, using all your MP. Oh no. Too bad Paul's MP is worth more. Okay, we're in this place. So now what is this? All these staircases. Tricking us. Bunch of highway trickery. I choose these stairs. Fight the Gorgon. Got him. Let's kill these mummies. And another win for Team Jury. Good job, Team Jury. Some say I was a born leader. That's it. Got all these stairways going up. What is this business? It's wreaking havoc in my brain right now. Which one do I go up? Which one do I go up? Which one do I go down? Ooh, I was so scared they were gonna make me, like, step through that and then all of a sudden be walking off the side of the tower. I've been so mad. I've been so mad. We might have switched to Pokemon Pinball. I'm just kidding. Look at that undead warrior, though. He's pretty cool. Oh my god, Sarah died. We're gonna have to get the hell out of here. Sarah is dead, everybody. Alright, Paul. How much MP you got? You got 23 MP left. Alright, scare. Let's get out of here. Oh, hold on a damn minute now. I should really skedaddle. But I'm a trooper. We're gonna see where this one dead ends out to or whatever. Ooh, come on, Jury and Paul, you got this. Alright, Jury, take out the Gorgon. Paul, take out that Saber Tiger. Good job, good job. That undead's hard. Good job, Jury. That 110. Poor fellas. Look at that coffin we're just dragging. I'm just taking random stairs up. If we get something good, such as a sickle, which, I don't think I'll do anything. I don't think I'll do anything for either of my characters, obviously. Oh, nope. Sounds like that's just a way to make some gold. You know what I mean? I didn't climb all the way up this tower, though, for a sickle. I tell you what. Gotta kill that undead. Nope, gotta kill that Gorgon. Then gotta kill the undead. Let's heal more on Paul so he doesn't die. Jury, fight the gremlin. Paul, fight the undead. Ooh, we gonna die. We need to get out of here. Alright, we're retreating the tower. We will be back. See you. See you later, losers! Turns us right back to the tower we just exited. Wouldn't that be a hoot? I think I'd die laughing. Hell yeah! Got that good sleep! Up here, let's sell excess inventory. sell it. None of that, but that. Go right ahead. I'll take your gold. Yes. Wrong key. Womp womp. Let's get up out of there. Let's go down here. Let's grab that boat again. And skedat. Oh no, we never brought her back to life. We just kinda went to the inn and slept with her coffin. Ain't that a hoot and a half. Sorry about that, folks. We'll turn that right around. We'll turn her frown upside round. Think the church lady be this away. There. Yeah. Wait until we see this highway robbery. Oh, you can record my quest. Cool. I'll do that with you. I think the robber's upstairs. Let's go talk to this thief, this bastard. $220 gold. My ass. Thieving bitch. Get out of here. Let's go. Let's go. Bum 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 bum. Oh, a monster attacked me while I was getting on my boat. Bastardous monsters. How about that? Maybe we should go to the inn again though with her. But I don't think she got back all of her mana, or did she? I don't know. Well, I still wanted to check out the store again just to buy us a few items. See if there is literally anything I can buy. To give my team just a little more of an edge. Who knows? We'll find out, won't we? Let's go on in. Yo, what up, dude? I know I was just talking to you. Okay, we already got the best of the best for them. We got the best of the best for him. We got that. We got that. We got better than that. Because we got that. Yeah, we got everything good. We got all the best. Oh, let's just go on. Just go do it to it. You know what I mean? Let's go back to that tower, try to conquer it. Hopefully not get boned out of it. I wouldn't really even say it was fair to say I got boned out of it. I just wasn't paying attention to my character self. And that's on me. Let's go, let's sail. Cause we be sailing, 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 what? Boats and hoes, boats and hoes. I gotta have me more boats and hoes. The Nina, the Pinta, the Santa Maria. I'll be in a booty while I'm drinking sangria. nachos, lemon heads, my dad's boat. We won't go down cause his dick can float. Boats and hoes, boats and hoes. And dang old Hank loves strippers. In we go. Just needed a sip. Just needed a little sippy. Got that 110 gold, homie. Check out these reapers. And we got them. And it's a dead end. Oh, that's a baseball. Let's kill them as fast as we can. And hope they don't kill us first. And we win. Whoa, that's a pretty cool sound effect. How's our health looking? We're looking good on health. Ain't no worries about it. What is that box over there? I need it. Let's kill the Gorgons. Let's kill the Gorgons. Oh no. Oh no. I'm feeling dazed. It's gonna be a lot of misses coming up. Oh. Never mind, it worked out good. Everything came out a-okay. So you can't get in through any point there. That's okay. This is okay. We just work our way backwards and try to figure it out, you know? Ain't no issues. Was there more I could get to up here, or was this a dead end? This is a dead end, yes. Yes, that was a dead end. Okay, I feel like that was probably the better move. Oh, you know what? It's so good. Like, just wait until it goes back to that tower music, my dude. It is so good. Hey, we got some repellent. It's so good. That part that was playing right there, that's the best part. Like a cobra in a basket, dude. I hear that part, I'm just like, fucking out of body experience. Alright, Paul. Hit her with a heal. Good, good, good. Now if I go this way... Okay, that's still the same room. So we don't want to go that way, we want to go down the other way. Boom, 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 boom. Have him take out that, have him take out that, have her take out one of these. Oh, I thought he could one-hit KO it. I was wrong. That's okay. Got him. Got him. Bingo bango. One left. Time to take it out. It's all about the division of labor. Luckily, they don't have too many bad status effects coming my way right now. Oh, I thought Paul would be hitting a little harder. But come on now, Paul. You're embarrassing yourself. Let's go this away. Nope, dead end again. Let's go this away. And then in this way, dead end again, I bet. I'm crossing my fingers and hoping not, but you never know. Gang up, you came to the wrong neighborhood, mummy man. Now your bandage is on the floor, boy. I don't like the way they all kind of walk in unison, though. They've been traveling all of what, like... Couple weeks in game time, you think? They're already sinking their footsteps. Would have been pretty fire of you, Paul, if you could have taken out that mummy man one hit KO. But I'm slowly starting to realize Paul is nothing but disappointment. Until he pulls off a move like that, Paul! Where were you hiding that? That strength, that raw power. Paul, you son of a bitch. You did it. Step guard? What does that mean? What the hell does step guard do? Okay, let's go in. No, no. No, no, stop. Ta-da! Found the chest. 502 gold. What am I gonna do with that? Look at all the gold I already have. Oh my god! gonna bottom out before I get back to a bank. I'm gonna have to deposit most of it. I should have already. I'm stupid. Hey, my team is staying pretty strong here, y'all. I ain't sweating a thing yet. Ooh, that looks fairly ruinous. Nobody likes the Gorgons. Especially when I'm in a daze. At least they don't hit too hard. Oh, Paul, crazy Paul! Showing us once again. Hey, I can sometimes hit him. Come on, jury. Land a hit. Thank you. Thank you! Where are these level ups gonna hit? I wanna see my stats increase, yo! Run them through. They dead now. Let's cast us a little bit of a heal more on her own dime. Since we're not using any of her spells ATM. Jury will fight a mummy man. Paul will fight a saber tiger. Sarah will fight a mummy man. And all was right in the world. Yay. Okay, let's go this way. See what we got. Nope. That's a big old nope. That's a nope. Let's just keep sidling our way along. Jury will fight the Gorgon. Sarah and, you know, Paul fight a mummy. But hey, lucky! Can't touch this. Ooh, 182 gold on top of our gold hoard we already got going. Ain't too shabby. Oh no, it's a room full of tigers. That rascally Carol Baskins letting her tigers loose in this tower. No, we don't want to use any of Paul's. We'll save Paul's heals and returns and outsides for later. We don't want to go down anymore. Going down sucks. We want to go up. Up, up, up. Fight a mummy man. Fight the saber tiger. Fight a mummy man. Well, at least I can rely on Paul to kill a saber tiger one-hit KO style. And we win it. Push it to the limit. Let's try these stairs, huh? Try not to fall off the edge while you're at it, though, boy. Wouldn't that be embarrassing? Almost as embarrassing as another dead end. Alright, we definitely want Paul and Jury on the undead. Well, let's just throw them all on it. Throw them all on it. It's okay. I have no fear. We're the greatest team ever to be assembled. Till they keep throwing these undead at us. Lord. Oof. Oof. Not bad. Not a bad round. She one hit KO that. She pulled the clench. I'm a fucking fool. That's okay. We weren't making that much headway, were we? Not like we were that far up. We were on the second floor. Bat. But we've pretty thoroughly explored, so we can just kind of beeline our way there. Oh, nope. If we didn't have goldfish memory, we'd beeline our way right there. And this just means more time to level up. Ooh, when they just keep coming with the hits, it's the worst. I'm gonna be using MP left and right here. Hey, level 19, boy. Get that strength up. I will be absolutely mushing them. That's right, that's right. Now we're all back up to an acceptable level here. Let's get a move on. Fight the Gorgon. Fight the Mummy Man. Fight the Mummy Man. Taking him out. Took him out. Oh, man. I thought she'd take him out with a crit. But I was lying to myself. So it came as much of a surprise to me as it did to you all. Oh, no! A bunch of Gorgon. Oh. At least Jury escaped it. Our one hitter. Our one hit champion over here. Boom, boom, bang, bang. That's some good chocolate drink. Y'all. Had a sweet tooth. Wanted to wet the old whistle. Here we are. Back up this away. Alright, this time, we choose a different stairs. Came to the wrong neighborhood, boy! Came by himself, pulled up, he was brave. He's like, skirt! Three young heroes in a tower, not on my watch. Now he's in the monster hospital, because we stomped his guts out on floor one. Jury fight the Mummy Man, Paul fight the Saber Tiger, Sarah fight the Mummy Man, might as well. Hey, Porto, how you doing? You know, the quest is going well. We're climbing this tower, looking for one of the five seals we need to defeat the evil Hargon. You know, how goes it with you and your quest? Get your internet woes kind of squared away at all, or? Let's go back this way. This way seems like it might be different. Fight the Gorgon, Paul fight the Enchanter, Sarah fight the Enchanter. Sounds like a good plan, good game plan. Sarah might need a pick-me-up here in a second. The quest for internet connection. Does it go alright or does it go pretty crappy? Oh, thank God. That's good news. Gotta see me some more of that Super Mario. Mario and Luigi. I was almost tempted to buy the cart myself the other day. It's like, ooh, I kinda wanna play it. But I had to remind myself, no, no, no. You have two games coming in the mail. Sit back, wait it out. Unfortunately, my Pokemon card game that came today needs a battery replacement, doesn't hold a save. Sad turn of events, but we'll make it work. I'll order me in some batteries. See what we can do. I haven't busted out the solder gun in a while. Oh my god. They came in and just decimated, didn't they? I sure did. I spent most of my afternoon today playing Dragon Quest III. With no regrets. It was a fun time. When you just get gang jumped by a bunch of monsters. And your main healer is dead. And you're dreading spending 300 plus gold to bring her back. And hoping there's not a boss at the top of this. Just waiting to eat your ass. Hey, thanks for the subscribe there, Melting Trends. I appreciate you. There, let me hit you back. The beauty of turn-based games. You can hit people back real quick. But Dragon Quest III is shaping up to be a much more expansive journey. With a bunch more playability. Hey, anytime. I love to dose it out. I posted a meme to my personal Facebook today that kind of eats it up. How did it go? Something about being sad and depressed and chasing the happiness of your childhood through these video games. And so here we are. Yada yada yada, something something. Play Pokemon, make feel good. You know. Oh my god, these stairs. I swear to god, if there's a boss up here just waiting on me. Well, that kind of looks like a boss, doesn't it? Maybe we gotta go this way? Jury chucked underfoot. Well, this is the lighthouse, right? For a long time, I've kept watching over Hargon's temple from here. It's in the middle of the continent, on a plateau far above the clouds. That plateau is Rhone. However, mortals would never be able to even set foot in Rhone. I heard of a man who sailed around the world in hopes of finding a way into Rhone, but it was all in vain. He lost heart and quit in despair. Quit it out. Oh, I know it. Hey, that's what I'm saying. An adult's ability to actually sit down and pay attention to the damn game. I'll tell you what, I was playing that Indiana Jones a little bit, that Game Boy Color version of the Infernal Machine. As a kid, I could never get a hold of it. But you know, as an adult now, I'm making some headway. I'm getting there. No, I definitely took a misstep here. I had to have. Because I'm up here. Here's this thing. Now what do I do with it? Is it because one of them is dead? I could see that being a thing. Oh, lucky! Miss, miss, miss! Like I said, tomorrow night I'll probably be streaming that Pokemon trading card game for the Game Boy Color, the first one. But before I start it up, I'll play through the tutorial so nobody has to be sitting around bored with that, you know what I mean? The Pokemon trading card game? Hey, I loved it. It was my first Meowth card. No, that's a lie. It was like my second Meowth card, but it was a special card, so my, you know, little kid brain was like, oh my god, this is the best thing in the world. Let's return back to the castle. Each time we go in, we're a little stronger, we're a little better. So I'm guessing there's probably something else in that castle I need to kind of pick up on my way to the top. In that tower, I mean. The lighthouse. Let's pay this highway robbery. Hey, it's gonna be a fun game. I haven't played the card game since I was, well, the Game Boy version of the card game since I was a kid. I was playing the physical one as recently as like 5 years ago, so I can't. Rats off to you. Little Tom goes to the mayor. I couldn't remember what that was from, but thanks to my girl, she reminded me real quick. She was like, hey dummy, that's from Tom Goes to the Mayor. Rats off to you. Alright, we're healed. No, we're not. She's just revived. I'm a dummy, guys. This is why it'll take me 20 parts to beat Dragon Warrior 2. Because I drag my feet. But hey, that just means more time to hang out, more time to listen to these tunes. Hey, thank you for following, iHollis Jr. I'll hit you back there. Yeah, well, actually, I think I already hit you, so good to go. How about that? Gotta give the shout-outs. Very appreciative. Any lover of the Game Boy is a friend of mine. Well, I mean, unless you got, like, some heads in your freezer or something, in which case, nah, don't be calling. Huh. One runs, the other tries to put me to sleep. Noise. I'm loving in Dragon Warrior 3. Started playing it this afternoon on just the actual hardware one. I haven't started streaming it yet. But you walk so fast when you're inside buildings and towns. You're like running. But then when you hit the world map, you like come to a crawl. You're like dragging your feet like no other. I meant to have Paul kill that saber tiger. But I pointed him the wrong way. It's okay. No worries, fellas. Sarah, promotion, level 13, good to hear. We need her to be stronger. She keeps dying in this tower. That makes twice in this stream, twice in the past hour, that our caster has died on us. Alright, let's have Jury fight the mummy man, Paul fight the saber tiger, and Sarah, you can fight whatever, because it won't matter. Everything else will be dead. Dead and or dying. We already got the Lodo sword in this. It feels early to have it, but they give it to you. It just makes me feel as like there's going to be any more powerful weapon to give to my main guy here, or is he kind of bottomed out? Topped out? Whichever. That was the one, like, extra weapon I was never able to find in Final Fantasy XII. The Lodo sword. I always wanted to, just because I was that nerd that liked Dragon Quest more than Final Fantasy growing up, and, I was like, guys, don't you know? It's from their better series! Screw your Zodiac Spear! It's all about that Lodo sword, baby. These guys are booking it. They got their pumas on. Until I get to floor 3 and just get my ass absolutely ate. It's gonna happen again. Yeah, you get it. There's like some complicated like quest line that you gotta go through. It involves a lot of stealing, if I remember correctly, in that like mine area from the beginning of the game after you go to jail. I don't remember all the names of the areas. I'll have to do a playthrough and do it. But, yeah, you can get a Lodo sword in it. And it was awesome. Even if it was just for my rampant fanboyism. I was like, oh my god, I need it. Needs it in my life. Takes two to take out. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Nice. Usually it would take Paul and Jury to take out one of them skeleton warriors there, you know? I don't know about that. No, let's take this staircase, because last time we took them other staircases first. Let's take this one, see if there's anything up here for me to take up to the tippy top. Cause I really don't know what I'm missing when I get up there to the top. Oof, oof, oof. Alright, Jury and Paul, fight that cast. What do you got? Do you got anything good except for this Infernos? Alright. Jury, fight the Gremlin. Or no, Jury, fight the Gorgon. Paul, fight the Gremlin. Sarah, fight the Gremlin. Alright. We did it. We lived. Phew! I had to put on my thinking cap for a second. Alright, Sarah, you gotta use all of your MP here. Come on. Be a trooper. Save us from the pooper. Nah, Paul's alright. Paul, you can heal yourself. And that'd be good enough. You don't have to be super, super far either into Final Fantasy XII to be able to attain the Lodo Sword, if I remember correctly. Which again, don't quote me. But I know it'd be up in there. Let's flee this. I don't like this. I don't like that. Let's get out of there. I feel like I'm gonna get four-pieced again. Where are you leading me? Oh, cool. Another chest. Let's hope it's... Jesus Christ. Alright. We got this, guys. We got this. We got this. No worries. I'm not upset. Oof, oof, oof. Let's just fight him. Let's just fight him. I'll attack that one too. Nice, nice. Okay, we win. Relatively painless too. Here I was kind of crying a little bit on the inside. Waiting for death to hit. But it really didn't come that hard at all. The life acorn. Paul, you bastard. What do you need that life acorn for? Of course you give all the power altering items to your main character. That's how you play like trash. I don't want to do it again. I just don't want to do it again. With them guys. With them guys. Them Skella guys. Alright, we went that way. What's up this way? Okay, we'll do it this time. Let's hit that gremlin hard first. And then she can cast Infernos on the Gorgon. Nice, she took one out. Nice. Paul can fight the undead with me. Sarah will fight the Gorgon. I am not upset by how that went. That went very well. Alright, there's nothing good up here, y'all. Let's keep it backtracking. Ooh, we need to heal Sarah there, don't we? She is getting low on health. Don't want her dying a third time, do we? It's just they don't have any good armor to give your mage yet. So it's like, when she gets hit harder than the rest. Certainly harder than Jury and his armor. No, she has the same armor as me. What am I talking about? I was getting my games confused in my head that I was playing. Woo! What do we fighting. Let's kick its ass. What's up this away? Another dead end! Now you see, we already made it to the top once, so there's no excuse for me not to make it to the top again. No reason whatsoever. Right down the line. Slice and dice them up. We will make it to the top. Hit them with that Infernos, maybe kill a couple, maybe kill none of them. Hey, we killed one of them. Nice, nice! Especially now that they're dazed. Don't like that. Got a little new school with it yesterday. Played a couple sessions of Friday the 13th live on stream. That was pretty fun. That was a good time. I sucked at it, but it worked. Did the job. Try to bring a little freshness to the channel as well as the nostalgia. I know we all love the nostalgia, but sometimes some new games help. Who's that lady on Netflix? This also sparks joy. Well, that also sparked joy. Okay, now we're all the way back at the bottom again. So let's go back up this one. And we'll retrace our steps. I was playing it on the Switch. So, think even more buggy and a bunch of, like, 12-year-old kids. I mean, that's not fair to say. It was late night Sunday, so there was a good amount of adult players on, but I hear it runs pretty buggy on all systems, so I'm not too hating on it. I enjoy it. Did you ever play it there, Porto, that Friday the 13th? Just came down from there, but maybe we backtracked a little too far. Yeah, we did. We were supposed to go this way. And up under here. And then there's these doors. Let's make sure our team's healthy, okay. I didn't want to get, like, spring ambushed by monsters again and five pieced. Ooh, bunch of these guys. Let's fight them. Yeah, it's up on Switch. It was on sale when I bought it a few weeks ago for like $13.99 too. So it wasn't a bad a bad deal. And it works. It works well. Like, the only thing that sucks is to do voice chat. I haven't tried it with the Nintendo Switch app open on my phone. But apparently you're able to just plug in headphones straight into your Switch and use that as voice chat. I know I'm supposed to do something up here. Infernos. Infernape. We all like that Infernape. Let's just take him out. We can take him out. Dead. Now we'll full heal up. Alright, cast it. Sarah, heal more. Paul definitely needs it. Jury needs it. Well, let's figure out what the hell we're supposed to do up here. Woof. Alright, we're in the lighthouse. Okay, I know there has to be some sort of maze I'm missing up in here. There has to be. We'll go back. We'll talk to this guy again, then we'll go back. Oh yeah, I haven't picked up Skyrim on it. But you know, I did get Dark Souls. Just like back in the day. I had my choice of Skyrim and Dark Souls. I made my choice. Now if my girl had her choice, we'd be playing Skyrim up on the Switch right now. Okay, let's just go backwards then, maybe. Maybe there is something I am missing. And we'll just keep going until we can't go no more, right? Yeah, and it looks pretty good on the Switch. Like, don't let my video fool you. I have to run it in a little bit of a lower setting. Ooh, I love me some Dark Souls. My first one was, Mario Odyssey. But, you know, that was just because it was the new hotness when I bought my Switch. Dark Souls came soon after, as soon as it released. I wanted that Solaire amiibo so bad just because I'm a fool, but it looks like they could push it, like there's something yellow back there, but that just might be part of the flame. Attack them all. Right, it looks like a thing back there. Looks like a tile or something. But I'm betting there's something back down in the tower I'm missing, like a pathway. All these winding paths. Enough to drive a man nuts. That's alright, we'll dive back down into it. If we don't find our way out this time, we'll be there next time. No worries. We'll be back at it Wednesday night. Gives me time to stop being pissed off at it, you know what I mean? honestly, like, the one thing I don't super love about older RPGs is the complexity of all the stair mazes that you can get into. Like that, the Draco Lord Castle, finding the Lodo Sword, like, come on. Go down this stair, and then go down this way. Pass up that stair. Got him. No issue, no issue, no issue. Oh, for real, you guys, you didn't really care for the, checking everywhere. Oh, I know that, I'm sure Porto can speak to it too, but the little trick in the first Dragon Warrior where you have to walk through that poison swamp and get to an exact spot on the map to check A underfoot for a, game-winning item. For an item needed for progress. Well, at least by the time you get to that point in the game, you should have the Lodo armor, so swamps like that shouldn't be any effect to you. Just kill these Gorgons. I wish my other teammates could one-hit Gorgons as reliably. Right, it should be hidden in some dungeon or something, not just placed in the middle of a swamp that you have to talk to a random dude on the other side of the continent about, and then rescue a princess. That's a complete side quest. You don't have to rescue the princess at all in that game, but you have to rescue the princess in order to get her little locket and figure out exactly where you're at on the map each time you check it. Like, come on. Thanks for rescuing me. What's your item? It's in another swamp. The fake anger people show. The meme-worthy anger over Peach not being in the castle. She can cast one more Infernos. Come on now. Be a champ. Take out the ants for me. Alrighty, Ruski. Okay, so we came up that little ladder there. Maybe we gotta go all the way this way? Maybe we didn't go all the way this way? No, no, no. Well, yeah, we wanna kill off this gremlin real quick. Because if he spews that fire breath, we'll be upset. Fuddled, dazed, in a fog. Let's see what's up these stairs. If it's a dead end, let's find out. Alright, all that area looked, looked pretty fresh. Oof, gold orc. Killed it. Not too bad. Okay, this is new. Look at that. See? Perseverance. Just go back. Just go back another way. It's open it up and see what's in there before we wrap it up and do a find out next time on Dragon Quest.
Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Ain't no worries about being befuddled, though. We'll be alright. And we're out. Okay, so that's all wall there. Woof. Oh no. Well, at least they were able to take out one undead together. Let's just kill them. Come on. Let's fight the Gorgon. Let's cast a heal more real quick. Let's fight an undead. See what we can get done. Whew. Oh, nope, not Firebane. Though that would probably be pretty cool. Let's heal up Sora. Sora fight an undead. There we go. Now everything's coming up Milhouse. You know, if Milhouse could land a hit. Oof. Got him. Alright. Now, before I close it down for the night, I'm gonna heal up my warriors here. So that when I come in next time, I'm not like, what the hell is going on? Why are all of my dudes dead? Who knows if we'll be able to make it through the rest of this little side quest with the HP and MP that we have, but we're gonna try. Alrighty, let's hit store, record your quest in the field log. Of course, I would love to. Alrighty, y'all, that ends my time for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow night with Pokemon Trading Card Game for the Game Boy Color. You might catch me on during the middle of the day playing a little more Switch or some other random Game Boy titles. I've been having the itch to play some more True Lies, to be honest with you. Like a slow-paced ancestor of Hotline Miami. So, I'll be on tomorrow night. Hope to see you all there. If y'all streaming later, I'll catch you on. I'm always lurking. I'm always around. So, hope to see y'all again. And, thanks. See ya.